लेकिन ये तटिया और नारेबाजी करना कतई उचित नहीं है।
यू वॉन्ट द हाउस टू बी अर्जेंट? हाउ इज इट पॉसिबल? हाउ कैन एनीबडी आंसर दिस मेनी नंबर ऑफ पीपल स्टैंडिंग साइमल्टेनियसली फ्रॉम देयर सीट्स?
सदन में तटियां लाना हमारे नियम प्रक्रिया के तहत उचित नहीं है। मैं फिर आपसे आग्रह कर रहा हूं कि सरकार हर मुद्दे पर जवाब देने को तैयार है। आप सीट पर जाकर बैठिए, मैं हर मुद्दे पर आपका बहस कराऊंगा, जवाब देंगे। लेकिन ये तटियां और नारेबाजी करना कतई उचित नहीं है। फिर माननीय सदस्यगणों में कह रहा हूं, आप बैठिए सीटों पर, आप जिस भी मुद्दों पर चर्चा करना चाहते हैं उस मुद्दों पर सरकार चर्चा करने को तैयार है।
यू वॉन्ट द हाउस टू बी अर्जेंट? ओके, यू वॉन्ट द हाउस टू बी अर्जेंट? हाउ इज इट पॉसिबल? How can anybody answer this many number of people standing simultaneously from their seats? It is 0 hour. Your own notices are there in 0 hour. Please go through it. Yes, you are right. Everybody is responsible for himself.
In the past, the president of this house, sir, honorable chairman, has been that if there is an issue of national importance or national security, Rule 267 has been invoked and discussion has taken.
Yes.
Therefore, we would request you, as long as this is in the rule book, sir, either we can remove 267, but please do consider, house meets very sparingly because of this pandemic. Sittings are also restricted. There are issues of concern. We should not read only in the newspapers or see the television, sir.
If 15 people today, 17 people yesterday, they give notice under 267 on variety of issues. Some of them are ongoing for long, and some of them were totally discussed earlier. What is the way for the chairman to admit 15 267s or 17 267s and then take the house forward? There is a 0 hour which today, a 0 hour, all 0 hour notices are given by you. And some of them have been admitted, and you should give opportunity to those people to have their 0 hour submission. That is more important. Then at the end of it, what are the notices I received, by whom? I will read it over also and give my own judgment. So till such time, one must bear with the chair in the larger interest of the house and the system, and then wait for the turn to come.